YouTube channel to reach 100 million subscribers, ladies and gentlemen, is T-Series. That's a Guinness World Record.
Bhushan sir, looking at the picture right now, ma'am ke haath mein that certificate is there.
Jee.
What? How do you feel? Tell us. And the way she took it, that was like, matlab, wo motherly love was like, dikh raha tha mujhe. Ji.
Unhi ki blessings hai, to obviously unhi ko ye cheez receive karni chahiye.
Of course. Of course. Vinod sir, we know that you worked with Gulshan sir also, you know, and you worked closely with him. So, mujhe please thoda sa us samay ka bataiye, because a lot of people would not know, you know, a lot.
He was a guru. Simple. And what we see now is all his blessings.
Yeah.
He used to always say that, you know, content is king. And he was a king of music.
Yes.
This is all because of his blessings, as I said. But, you know, a tight hug for this man here. Yeah. You know, at the age of 19 years, boss, it's very difficult to run a family business without a patriarch. And what he has done, he's an excellent son, a father now, you know, a brother, husband, and an excellent human being. It's not easy to make so many families of T-Series working, you know, there and making sure that I am here. Don't worry.
Yeah.
I need your support, but we'll make it happen. I'm so happy. I don't know. I really am short of words. But today, when we say that in the world, it's T-Series who has the biggest channel.
Yes.
It can't make me happy more than this. I mean, 25 years, I would say, my journey with T-Series when I joined 94. If it ends tomorrow, I'll be happy.
Whoa. That's a big thing to say. You know, like father, like son, as I said, because valuing the people who work for you, who work with you, is very important. Gulshan sir bhi yehi kehte the aur unka bhi yehi manna hai. Uske upar, what do you have to say? Like the companionship, the wo jo saath hai.
See, I mean, he can even choose to take a decision and say, you have to do this.
Okay.
Boss, right? Huh? Owner. But I have never seen him do that.
Right.
He values, you know, the people who are there with him. And make sure that, okay, fine, if you think that, you know, something is to be added, or probably if you are not going right or something, that's where. So, I mean, working hours and, you know, what all, or anything in the field when we go out to work. And it's not about me. I think all the entire, my team also, my team, Neeraj's team, Shiv's, or anybody,
yes,
you know, from the company. We have just one goal, that let's do whatever it takes to make our sabs. So Gulshan ji was our sahab, and will always be there. His dream to become number one, and we have to unconditionally support the man here.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you, boss, he's been the best guy I've known. Not because of his age, he's younger to me here, but I want to salute him.
thank you.
Very well said. And you know, whenever we talk to Vinod ji about Gulshan sir, so he's always addressed him as sahab. So that is something that has always, you know, been with us. And kabhi bhi post dekhte hain social media pe ya kabhi bhi, so that sahab, you know, salute to the great guy, ladies and gentlemen. Zordar thalia Gulshan sir ke liye aaj. I'm sure he'll be very happy. And because of his blessings, this is where we've come.